What's up, guys? Garen Gaming here today, and welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel. Just real quick, I just want to show you guys my Yu-Gi-Oh! Decks I got. And if you guys want to see any of these decks or want me to use one of these, make sure you leave a comment down below and I will do that. But other than that, and then I'll switch it up here and there, you know, just try and get, you know, a little bit of variety in it. Alright. Here we go. So we got that here. 8, 3, 4. I can set the pendulum scale. But it won't be pretty though. I think I'll do 3 and 8 for this one. Oh, okay. So this person, yep. This person has a Dragon Maid deck. Special summon one Dragon Maid monster. Your hand for reverse and defense position. Okay. So what are you gonna do? Come on, man. Come on. Yep. Dragon Maid. Oh, okay. During each standby phase, you can special summon one, level 9, or one of those Dragon Maid. When your opponent activates a card or a effect, so that's an option. Oh, come on. Thank you. It is hard so much. We could put you out there. I say we put you in. This should work. There we go. We'll activate your effect. Just like real quick. should activate now, because then this card will die and destroy. Come on. Oh, okay. Makes no sense. Are you? Come on, we pretty low on this. I messed up. No, can't I cancel that? Set the pendulum scale. When you won't be enough. Won't end my turn. There's nothing I can do. Can't really do much. I don't know why you guys take so long on this, like, you guys can overthrow your opponent if you guys, like, have 2,500, or 2,700, just go for it. Just like, yeah, you want to place that on your card so you have what you need to do what you want to do, but at least do it quickly. So the other person doesn't have to wait for like this. But hey, okay, so we're going. What are you doing, bud? Okay. Yeah. Damn, I can do it. Come on. Oh, I and that's one. By that chance, I will see you guys a little bit. I'm going to go ahead and change my deck. Alright. Now we're back in it. I changed up my deck a bit. We're going first this time. Should I wait a second? No, no. But anyways. I changed up my deck. This is the Toon World deck. I don't know how I like about this deck. Not yet. Put you down. Okay. Yeah, I got nothing. It's not good. Yeah, I never used this deck on Duel. I've been using it on like solo, completing some of the missions. So I don't know how this is going to go. Okay, so we're good. Okay. And then what? Yeah, nope. I can't do anything. I'm gonna have to end my turn. I can't do anything. Yeah, go ahead. Come on, if I can just get the card that I need, I'll be good as rain. I don't care if this person gets rid of this card. I really don't need it, actually. Come on. I still got nothing. Actually, just in case, we'll put you down. Put you there. Yeah! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Up. Come on, just let me have my turn. Or are you going to surrender? Some people like to surrender for some reason. Okay. I'm going to just get rid of the powerhouse and defend. Oh, I tried. That's what I need right there. What boy, my opponent is doing whatever he's doing. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Because why won't you? We're just making good content here. You get more Yu-Gi-Oh! And if you want some other content, I got you. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you'll be notified. And hit the bell icon. I can't forget about that. So you'll be notified when I upload a video on this channel. Because right now, what I'm trying to do is reach 1,000 subscribers. I wish I could. I just wish I had red eyes right now. Oh, it's so good to have that. And I hit it already. Sure, yeah, wow. That's it. Come on, I'm like that close. I had it right there. I'm just like, oh, yay, I can too. Do this. Yeah, I forget to put out this. I'm a big idiot. I'm still not used to this deck yet. Like I said, I've been using it in solo, but I haven't been using this. I haven't used this deck in in duels. And yeah. Well, I guess I'll see you guys in the next match. Alright, here we are in the next match. And our opponent, okay. Let's see what they're gonna do. Are they going to let us go first or second? Okay, we're going first, alright. Come on, give me something good. Something good. Oh my gosh, we got something good, guys! We got something good! Oh my gosh, I can't believe we actually got something good. One to the world, or one that is big to cards. First, hang on. We're gonna paste that down. Then we're gonna do this real quick. Then we're gonna activate it to get our baby boy. Red Eyes Toon Dragon. Yep. And then we're gonna do this. We're gonna activate that to get our little Toon Barrel out here. Because everybody loves Toon Barrel. Next, we're gonna activate this. Toon Bookmark. Now we are going to let's see if I can Toon World. No, I don't need Toon World. Toon Kingdom. That will actually help me out. No, let's get this one. This should work. Okay. Next, I'm gonna hold on to you just in case. Okay. Because I can't attack with this deck yet. Until my next turn, then I'll be able to attack. Which Toon World, I love this deck. When I'm playing this song, I love it. Now let's see if I can't get a dub. I really want to get a dub. So one run from your hand to the deck. Add one red eyes. Okay, so he also got a red eyes dragon. Cards are drawn in the opponent's monster by battle or contribute one of the dragon type. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you won't be able to destroy my monster. Hey, we got Toon Kingdom. Let's go. So, I'm not going to do anything to that card yet. Technically, I can banish it. How might this do that? I'm gonna activate this effect. Toon Kingdom. What are you gonna do? I should have placed it down, then put this down. Cause then I can't just negate that. Okay, hang on. Before we do anything else. I don't want to grab you. I want to put you down just in case. Except I want to use your effect. And if nothing happens. Come on, get rid of that. Come on. Let's go. Oh, come on. But you don't have a red eye. So, it doesn't. Oh, snap. Oh, hey, buddy. You know what? I'm just gonna activate this. I'm gonna just. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna. Take your little baby red dragon here. Choice. What I got? Nothing. Nothing good. Alright. Let's battle. You know what? I'll take with my dragon. It should give me 600 points of damage. Then I'll do this. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, you have no chance. Okay, hang on. Okay, this is awesome. Could I win this? If I win this, they would do. I don't know. Let's see. I don't mind that. When it's something outrageous, then I'll activate it. Which I need, what, Dark Magician? Is my opponent about to quit? If you control no face up card, activate this effect. Yeah, that happened. Get out of here. Sure, I'll use it. Cause it ain't gonna work. It's not about to happen. Let's go, come on. Hey. You ain't about to destroy all my opponents. Oh, I can't read it. Okay. Okay, that's not a problem. To summon skull. Okay. I'm supposed to summon that. So what I'm gonna do is activate this. Face up. Next. I can't see. I'm going to activate this, see what's going to happen, and I'm going to target that back card, so I don't have to go. Come on, just go, let's go, get out of here. You have no hope. Let's battle. just in case. Against that. And just, you know, make it interesting. I'm gonna just attack you with the open. Oh my god, that was a good round. Yo, sloth. Good round, bro. Alright guys, this would be the last match of the day. Lunar Craft. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna say, alright. Let's see what you got, my boy. My girl. Alright. Okay, we're kind of on a good start. Kind of. If I get the egg, I'll be alright. Technically, I'll be even more alright. So, if that happens, then you is he just going to kill me by just taking my life points? I feel like that's going to be the case. Come on, I gotta get the base. Please, I just need it. So then I can summon Lunas, and then I can summon Dark Sensation, then I can summon Lunas, which will be very effective against this. Jeez. Bro. This is going to take all my life points and fill it down. Go ahead. Do your summon. Oh, I got no shot now. Well, maybe. Two world. Activate this card by paying 1,000 life points. I don't know if I really want to pay that much. But you know what? I'll activate it. Just for that, I'm gonna set this down. The next one, I'm gonna summon the team gem else. Just can't do nothing. And I'm going to go right there. I don't know what this card does. It just says activated. And it's a continuous spell. But I don't know what it does. I've never used it before. So. That was really amazing for me. But that's alright. It's not doing anything. Not really. So then what's the point of this card? Okay, yeah. But what is the point of using this card? I don't get it. 1,000 life points. Yet for Toon World. I don't get this card, but I don't know. I might check it out after this video. Unless you guys know what it is about and such. I didn't see any I don't know which next attack I'm going to use, so let's go. This one. Need egg, and then I can wash these two away. Let's see, and this brings out my Dark Magician. Thank you. Yeah, get out of here with that. Get out of here with that card. I still can't do anything. Okay, so you down. You up here. I can't attack or anything. This is great. I'm good. I'm serious. I just gave him the card that he... Oh boy. Seriously, about to do this again. Yep. Can't do anything. Yep, I'm going to do that. No. I'm just going to activate this real quick. So I can get rid of that card. Whatever that card is. Alright, get rid of it. Thank you. it's just... If I was saving it, I could have gotten that turn. But what is he trying to do? There's 2-8. You can make 16, so... Game over, sorry. Oh. Good job, Luna Craft, on the win. Really good job. Anyways, guys, that's all for today. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure you leave a like. And also subscribe and hit that bell notification button so you'll be notified when I post a video on this channel. Like I said back then, I'm trying to reach 1,000 subscribers on this channel. And I will see all of you in the next video. Bye!